Heat up your career opportunities with LCCC's HVAC program.
This wire had to be moved over here.
What we're teaching in here is for service technicians how to repair the equipment and maintain it.
HVAC-R stands for heating, ventilation, air conditioning, and refrigeration.
HVAC industry gets more complex. You definitely need to go to school for this.
We have a white wire and a blue wire. Look where they're going.
This program is the only one of its kind in Wyoming and offers degree and certificate options.
Still go out and get a job with this certificate. I still feel the degree looks quite a bit better for you, but the certificate can get you back out into the field working.
Word on the street is that the job market in this field is in high demand.
The growth rate is projected at 28% by the Department of Labor. On top of that, 40% of the field skilled technicians are getting ready to retire within the next 5 to 10 years.
For my family, I want to be able to actually have a full-time career that I can stay at one job and enjoy my job and keep a pretty good routine.
Miles joined the HVAC program through the state-funded Dad's Making a Difference program.
We're fathers that are trying to better our lives for our children and for ourselves.
This program was just what he was looking for to jumpstart a career.
I enjoy being able to work with my hands and use my mind at the same time to troubleshoot problems. If anybody I knew was looking into construction and actually wanting a future in construction and not just being a grunt, I would definitely tell them to come to the HVAC program.
And I expect a lot of younger people coming in this, and also career changers too. The money can be made in this field. It's a nice career field to get into.
I'm Lisa Murphy with this Laramie County Community College Spotlight.